And the thing with Fiala is he also uses, he wants guys to feel important. So Fiala quarterbacks the first power play unit, even though he's technically on the third line, he's been providing some offense there as well.
Big hit from Colin Blackwell, who draws back in. The pass is stopped by Mrazek.
As we've seen, Mrazek lose his stick. Just a good breakout, simple breakout by the LA Kings. And then a little flip pass to space. And you can see Tenorti allows the Kings player to come in behind him. And watch this right pad of Mrazek.
Patrick Kane begins on the left side. Domi a one-timer, turned aside by Quick. Face-offs are going to be key. You talked about that. The Kings win it. Back to Doughty at the line. Pivots for Fiala. Fiala looking for a tip from Kopitar. And then Fiala is stopped by Mrazek. Lizotte's out of the box. 5-on-4 for Los Angeles.
You definitely need it from everyone on the ice, including this man here, Patrick Kane. He's known for his passing, but does need to shoot more on the power play.
Played along for Domi in the circle. Gets it low in the shot. Score! Taylor Radish gives the Blackhawks the lead on the power play here in the first.
To Radish in a hurry, a good entry, which is something Chicago's been working on. They bring it low, bring it up top. You move the penalty killers around. But watch this dish. Domi to Taves to Radish. He's got two guys on him, but the puck movement is so quick and tape to tape that they just can't get there in time.
So the Blackhawks have the lead as we start the second. The Kings begin this period with a minute 39 remaining on the power play from Reese Johnson's minor. So the Kings rep things up, trying to equalize it. Here's Velarde at the half wall low. Beautiful pass for Kempe and Mrazek the stop. Back to the line, Durzi. Durzi shot. That ricochets wide. Dano along the wall. Here's Moore. Kaliev wants it. Moore's pass off a skate and score! Dano strikes right at the end of the power play, and this game is tied at one.
Caught in their own zone for quite some time, and Trevor Moore initially struggles just getting control of this puck, but he gets it down low. It goes back to high. And just a beautiful shot by Dano, far side, top shelf.
And Caleb Jones collects for Chicago. Turned right over. Here's Blake Lizotte into the slot. Lemieux shot. It's saved by Mrazek. And boy, the Kings almost grabbed the lead. All right, so the Blackhawks go on the power play with Fiala in the box. Jones from the point. Radish in front, swatting at it. And Quick looking to freeze it. And he does. 21 seconds. Into the Blackhawks power play. Taves is net front. Moves up to the bumper spot. Radish in the front of the net. Shot from Kane. Blocker decided by Quick. Taves holds on to it. And Taves out in front. And frozen by Quick. Walker in over the line. Kopitar. Beautiful pass. Oh, and the shot nearly went for Kempe. Into the corner for Fiala. Fiala circling. A one-timer is turned aside by Mrazek. Off the back of the net, the Hawks control. Gloved out. Shot. Didn't get all the way through cleanly, and then swatted wide. Final minute, second period. Here's Kempe. Jones jams at it. Roy shoots, and off the post. Hawks trying to hang on inside these final 10 seconds. Velarde toward the net. Mrazek sticks out his right leg, held that out, and the Blackhawks somehow fend that off at the end of this second period. Alec Regula was on the ice for 4 minutes and 10 seconds to close out that second period. Caleb Jones nearly as long as well, but the Kings could not score. Roy holds it in. Arvidsson weaving through traffic into the high slot. Turned aside by Mrazek. The rebound, he makes the save as well. Back for Kaliev. Dano moves it along for Drew Doughty. To the goal line. Dano moves it. Kaliev a try, but a save Mrazek. And punched out with 20 seconds left. Off the skate of Edler. Athanasiou. Athanasiou wiggling toward the net. And stuffed. Met there by Taves. Held in. Jonathan Taves, he shoots, and Quick makes the stop. With traffic in front of him, Jonathan Quick with the denial on Taves. Worked in deep for Deneau. Back to the line, Edler, toward the net, traffic in front, rebound is there, and Mrazek kept it out.
Ice the puck, and the Kings were had an offensive zone faceoff, and lots of traffic in front. He doesn't catch the initial shot.
Faceoff to his left with 35 seconds left. Taves against Deneau, Taves wins it. Moore applying pressure, gets in net front, and Mrazek the stop again on Deneau.
Gets Jonathan Taves out there to take the draw. He wins it, but Murphy, you can see Trevor Moore just gets the jump.
Moore at the half wall. Stop and start against Murphy. Gets it to the corner for Arvidsson off his stick in the final 4 seconds. Anderson tees it up toward the net. Ricochets wide, and we're going to overtime. Kopitar against Domi. On a tie-up, and Domi swats it back. He's out there with Patrick Kane and Jake McCabe. Two on one, he's got Domi with him. Taves to the backhand, denied by Quick. Domi wins it back. Domi for Taves. Poke check, and a save by Quick. Oh, Domi sprawling to his right.
Quick is watching Peter Mrazek pretty much this entire overtime make save after save, and then there's a plethora of chances for Chicago, and there's Quick having to make save after save. Two or three opportunities from Domi, a couple from Taves, and then this last one.
Patrick Kane up ice and over the line for Jones. He is stuffed by Quick on the rebound as well. Fiala cut off, won by Kurashev. He races up ice. Here's Kurashev. He shoots and a save Quick with a pad. Right back comes Deneau. Fiala with him. Deneau hangs on. He shoots. That's blocked. And the shot. Score! Fiala the winner in overtime with 1 second to go.
To celebrate, and half the team goes to Kevin Fiala, and you know, block shots by Chicago, it ends up going right back to Deneau. And you can see Fiala and Deneau just try to create a two-on-one opportunity. There's the block by Kurashev, and it goes right back to on the stick of Deneau, puts it over to Fiala. There's just no chance for Mrazek. He's heading to his right, and it ends up coming back to his left.